one of my favorite blog posts is my blog post about my dog Ellie. And I don't know if you know this, but I have the world's greatest dog. I'm sorry. I don't know how that happened.
She really is.
But she's the world's greatest dog.
And I can say that because I don't have a dog yet. She really is.
That's a little jab Whitney did for Isaac. She's been pushing on Isaac to get a dog.
But Ellie does. She's very protective. I mean, I remember when we met Ellie, she's very close to you. And then she kind of got to know us. And then I felt like we were a little bit closer in that inner circle. Not
she has her inner circle. Now she's wired. She's a mutt. We got her from Humane Society. She's part boxer, part Rottweiler, and part cattle dog. And so she's wired to be a guard dog and a herder, which essentially, and dogs are pack animals, so they're wired for emotional intelligence, and they want to lead the rest of the pack and fit in. Mm-hmm. Cats are not wired that way. They're not so much about fitting in with the...
They're the dot.
Yeah, they're the dot. Yeah. So if you love cats, you are welcome to send me a note of, at the WP therapist, tell me all the reasons why I'm horrible
and
wrong.
Don't send it to me.